The police left this man outside his family's house, bloody and beaten. And then they outed him to his parents.
My God.
Somehow he got himself to an Abkhazian LGBTQ coalition. They've moved their offices underground.
So how do we make Lakoba stop?
Withhold aid? Look at sanctions?
Economic levers take time.
Is the coalition in communication with the people in hiding or on the run?
Yes, they are. Secretly, over a website for a fake t-shirt company.
So how many are they in touch with?
Well, between the coalition safe houses and the website, only about 90. Why? Is there any chance that we could give them asylum?
Homeland Security is backlogged. There's no way to fast-track the 3 to 5 year processing time.
Yeah, so we're gonna go through our refugee resettlement program, but that could still take 18 to 24 months.
Of course.
Okay. First, we need to ratchet up pressure on Lakoba. Talk to the White House about issuing a statement condemning these activities, formally withdrawing aid. Meantime, we need a mechanism to save the lives that we can save.
Like what?
Find an LGBTQ-friendly country to take them in while Homeland Security reviews their cases.
Ma'am, your motorcade is waiting to take you to Andrews.
In today's climate, it's not easy to find a country that's willing to take in any refugees at all.
Then find one that owes us, and fast.